Taylorsville Mayor Christy Overson says it comes down to dollars and cents, but also having the ability to control, form, and utilize the police department here in a way that best suits the citizens of Taylorsville. Mayor Overson is a member of the Unified Police Department Governing Board and chair of the Budget and Finance Committee. She says the people who are part of UPD and the concept behind it are very sound. But Overson says the cost for cities to belong to UPD, well, they're expected to increase next year and beyond. So she and the city council here agreed that now is the right time to go their own way.
Looking at those numbers, it's easy to think if it's going to be increased that much, why don't we bring it in-house and we have control over the dollars and the amount of police on the street. We have control over policy and procedure. So really, it brings it back to our community.
Taylorsville has about 60,000 residents with minority populations consisting of and including Latino, African-American, Polynesian, and Asian-American communities. Mayor Overson says over the next year, they will be hiring new officers and a new police chief will be named. And there's going to be an emphasis placed on trying to find minority candidates. Taylorsville will be staying with UPD for the next year while they iron out all the details of launching their new police force. Now, the last municipality to leave UPD, Riverton, they celebrate their first year as a police department next week. The police chief there, Don Hudson, says it's gone about as well as can be expected. They're actually getting more officers out on the street. They're able to tailor their department to the needs of the citizens of Riverton, and all at about the same cost it was for them to belong to UPD. In Taylorsville, Scott McCain, Fox 13 News, Utah.